Hi guys, welcome to Tekken Game. I'm Vinod and today I'll take you through my latest walkthrough gameplay. Just chill and enjoy the playthrough. If you like this video, please hit thumbs up, share and subscribe.
Nice one, Depp. Cult can't train those judges at the Fang Center anymore.
Oh, good. You're here.
Our brother's gonna be happy to get those grounds back. Might be worth asking around to see where that bear cheeseburger ran off to. Heard he's out there tearing up cult.
Take normal wolves, inject them with the bliss. Now you have your own personal killing machine called a judge.
Cougar and a dog. You know what's missing? Bear. Anyway, thanks for getting us the Fang Center back, even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, Cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand. Bet these gate idiots aren't even putting stabilizers in their long-term fuel supply.
Bet that dog would love fetching grouse for you.
I'm allergic to cats.
Keep it up. Peggy's ain't gonna see the white tails coming.
Thank you. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. on, little critter. I need a pinch. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. See, we're shooting at all the shit. Come on. Come on, little critter.
Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
Oh. Brian, you there? How are those experiments going? Any success? I promised them results by the end of the week, so you gotta pull out all the stops. I mean, it should be pretty straightforward. Following groups of wolves, how hard can it be to tweak it so it works on another kind of animal? Anyways, call me. We've got Jacob breathing down my neck, looking for an update.
safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, because, you know, he's got the diabetes.
Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment and let us know how you feel about the video.